What's up, people? It's OTC Prime. How are you doing? Sorry it's been a while, but hey, I am back. I've been really busy with Christmas and New Year's, but I'll get into that in a minute. Right now, what I'm doing here is I'm showing you the spawn points on this map. We're going to be doing headquarters. I did a video before where the spawns were completely different, so you can check that video out again, and you can tell, and obviously you can try and memorize where their spawns were. So yep, so that's a quick intro to this game. It's a long game, so for the first minute or two I'm gonna be fast forwarding the video, because we maximize the time on this game, which I've never done in a headquarters. This is the first time ever that we the timer ran out. It's a pretty good game. I was playing on the 2-bar connection for most of the game, so I do pretty well on such a bad connection. So yeah, I am using the AK-74U with silencer. My perks are Ghost, Sleight of Hand, and I'm thinking either Marathon or Ninja. I can't really remember. It's one of those two anyway. But anyway, back to the topic I was talking about. Christmas and the festive New Year, I was pretty busy with my family and my business. I own two businesses, a hotel and a restaurant. It's a family business. My fiance and myself and her brother, we own them. So it's hard work, and over Christmas and the New Year period, it was pretty tough for us. And also, it's my newborns, well, he's nearly one now, but it was his first ever Christmas, so we wanted to have a special one for him. And even though he didn't probably know what's going on, I'm pretty sure he enjoyed it. He's soon starting to walk, so I've been spending a lot of time with him. I absolutely adore him. Every time I look at him, I just want to pick him up and give him a huge cuddle, you know. I love him dearly, just as much as my oldest son. So yeah. So it's been pretty busy, so I apologize for not being on YouTube, but I'm not too sure if a lot of people have been on YouTube or not, checking out our videos or whatnot. And I haven't been playing with a lot of the OTCs. They've been busy. We have a lot of new members as well, so playing around with them and hooking up with them and whatnot. So I haven't actually played a lot of Black Ops. I've had lots of messages from my old friends, well, a lot of friends saying, "Hey, where are you, man? What's going on? Why aren't we playing?" So they all know the story and the gist. I was also ill over the Christmas period, man. I hate being ill. I think most of you know that from an old video, but I had that cold for a long, long time, man. It got worse. I had a worse, a couple of weeks where I was waking up with headaches. My throat was just constantly sore, but so it was pretty tough for me to actually do any videos. But hey, I'm 100% better. I'm 100% fit and whatnot. But so yeah. Well, anyway, I'm gonna start talking about this video because I'm rambling on, and I'm pretty much sure you guys don't want to listen to that. In this game, I start off pretty slowly, even though I had a nice kill streak with the napalm. A couple of points here, I slow down and whatnot. This headquarters, there's a lot of running around, and the role that I'm playing here is, yeah, I will cap the base if needed, but my main priority and reason why I'm using the Ghost and Silencer is to try and push these guys back and try and delay them as much as possible to get to the capture point, the headquarters, alright? So that's my role. You'll see a lot of my other friends, they'll be wearing flak jacket, but they'll be the ones that are capping the base. Right here, you can see that I don't have Ghost Pro. I have a lot of people on my friends list and a lot of other people that I know that they always go for the Pro perks all the time, man. And I'm not one to do that. I've done that for my GB setup, but my original account, I'll be just maxing out to going straight to 15th prestige. So I don't have time to continuously go for the Pro perks because I want to enjoy the game. I want to use the weapons that I like to use. And if I get the Pro perks, I get the Pro perks. I'm not going to go out my way and to get those, the Flak Jacket Pro and whatnot. I'll just play the game. If I get the Pro perk, I get the Pro perk. But I'm not going to purposely do things all the time, every prestige, again and again and again. You know? Right here is a huge mistake, and that's a lesson to all of you. I put myself in danger there. I jumped out. I didn't jump out. I was just standing there. It was an easy target. I had zero cover. You take one enemy out. If you've got another one behind him, you're going to die. And obviously, he had an assault rifle, and he's carrying more power because I am using the SMG. Medium to long range with the silencer, you're going to lose all the time. Unless they're a bad shot. You're seeing a lot of these, a lot of kills that I get. Some of the targets are not even on my reticle. but that's due to the connection. I'll point out one instance where the guy on my screen, I could see him, but the replay showing is I'm not even aiming at the guy. And there's another noob mistake. I should have held my ground. I should have stayed in there. Exactly by where the box is. I shouldn't have even moved, but I wanted to cap the base and get out of there and try and push the enemy back, but obviously I died. I really hate it as we cap the base and then I die, because I have no opportunity to defend the base and I lose points. It's a bit of a pain in the ass, but hey, it happens. You know, not everything goes your way all the time. And also want to apologize about my really bad theater skills right here. It was a long time ago. I have improved my videos, and you'll see them coming up in the future. Also, I want to talk about, I know I spoke about my FIFA. I was going to do some FIFA videos. I still have that as a project, but I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. I'm in an iron because of the lack of time that I've had on YouTube. And obviously, most of my subscribers are here for Black Ops, so I might focus and emphasize everything on Black Ops, and I will do the FIFA in the future. Alright, if you really want to see the FIFA, let me know. If you're subscribed to my channel just because of the FIFA, just let me know, and I will try and do that as soon as possible then, yeah? But as I said, right now I'm going to focus on Black Ops. I'm going to try and get back into Black Ops. As I said, it's been hard for me to hook up with a lot of my old OTC boys. I haven't seen my buddy Uncle F-Bum for a long time. That's because I've been busy, and obviously he's been busy, so it's been hard for us to be online at the same time. And as well as a lot of the other guys like Visionaire and Noob and whatnot, and Holiday Doc. I haven't seen Holiday Doc for a long, long time, but I've seen he's been doing some videos and he's doing pretty well. So yeah, we're all pretty proud of what he's doing with Machinima and whatnot, so fair play, Doc. Well done, mate. Anyway, halfway through the video, this is where I start to step it up. I'm warmed up, and I think I go on a couple of nice kill streaks. I'll try and play it smart. Always keep your eye on the radar. Obviously, be wary of those ghost classes. You see right there, I wasn't expecting him. He was right in front of me, but luckily I had the reactions. And on the two-bar connections, to react to that was pretty cool. You know, it was very unlucky. But right here, why I'm sitting here is because there's no one to the right, and the spawn can flip at any time, as you can see there, so that's the perfect position is to hold right here. Okay, and the instance that I'm talking about where I'm aiming at the guy, on my screen I can see him, but on this, in the theater mode, I'm not even aiming at the guy. See, look at that, total aim fail. But shit happens, you know? See, 27 and 11. Yes, you might be umming and ahhing, that ain't a good score, but trust me, it gets better. You don't see a lot more deaths from me from now on, so. But I remember you could get up on here, I'm not too sure, correct me if I'm wrong, but obviously I'm jumping up and down like a knob, trying to get up there. I'm just going to take a drink up on here. It's a long video, so I've already spoken for 10 minutes. Heads up, enemy RCXD. Headquarters secured. Okay, so here, we've capped the base to the right. A lot of my teammates have gone to the right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the left. Because right there, the enemies are going to spawn around this area. So I'm trying to work my way back to the site because obviously the enemy were on the headquarters. So. But still, we got the points, we're in the lead, so I don't really need to commit. If you're on a high kill streak, look at the scoreboard, whether you need to commit yourself to go and defend that and die and end your kill streak, it's up to you. But your kill streaks is going to be more valuable to your team than you running in there gung-ho, being Rambo and dying. It's right here. I'm trying to stick to the outskirts of the map and work my way back to the next headquarters. So, I'm five or six kills now. I'm near my chopper gunner, so I need to work towards that. But I need to play it smart because I'm nearly out of ammo, so I need to find another weapon quick smart. So, there it is. Luckily, the guy's using my favorite weapon, so. More ammo for me.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
I mean, that's a tactical button layout there. There we go, I got my Huey. So right now I know Foot's covering that, but he got dropped.
Huey on the way.
So I wanted to call my Huey because we're defending the site. Get the chopper gunner out. I can defend the site as long as possible. Well, attempt to, but because I made the mistake and I didn't realize that Foot was down, they were able to cap the base. So that was my fault there. My well, not indecision, but my eagerness to call my chopper gunner out cost us to lose that base. But hey, it's not the end of the world. If it was a tighter game, I wouldn't have called my chopper gunner in. So yeah, I have a few deaths from my chopper gunner. So we're improving here. I've got another game coming up, which would be a Nuketown video. You're really going to enjoy that. There's a lot of kills in that video. Could have been a lot more, though. But I think it's my highest score total ever in a game, so I'm going to be bringing that to you. I've also got another good couple of games on my... what's it called? On the theater mode. I need to go back on that and check them out. Excuse me. As I said, I haven't played a lot of Black Ops. I have recently, the past couple of days. Well, not the past two nights, but a few days ago, I had a nice couple of games on there. And it's like riding a bike. I didn't forget it. I was straight in there kicking some ass. Right now, here's a nice couple of kills. Well, I go on a nice little rampage.
Spy plane ready for deployment. Enemy down. Napalm strike waiting for your mark. Your equipment is gone. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Cover me. Reloading. Here, I'm worried that I'm low on ammo, so that's the main reason I'm backed off. I could have grabbed one of those weapons by the stairs, but I know they're going to keep coming, so if I put myself out in the open, I'm going to die. So I'll wait, work my way around, and luckily that guy came. Came around that corner. Jesus. And I pick up his weapon, so yeah. Once again, I'm near another chopper gunner, so I'm waiting for that. And there it is. Not long. I'm pretty much sure we've capped the base, so I'm just going to call it in. It doesn't matter where I am. Let's pick up some more kills and end this game with a nice kill total. They shoot me down straight away, and I die. So there it is. Game over. Hope you guys missed me. Hope this video is alright. Sorry for the poor commentary and the poor videos. But anyways, I needed to put something out. You've got another video coming up in a sec. So hope you all enjoy this. You lot take it easy. Peace.